I mean, just give me your thoughts. I mean, everyone knows about what Muskego's done, what they've done in this conference.
Yeah, I mean, they won 41 straight. We came into this game believing all week. We had a good week of practice, and we came out here and played. We played with Muskego. Defense made a ton of stops. Offense was rolling most of the game, and we connected on a big pass to win the game.
Yeah, take me through that pass and what made the play work. And
yeah, so, I mean, to start the play, it was actually a short route, and we just audibled to a – we knew we had this guy in the ropes, this corner, and once he caught that ball, it scored. I've never been happier in my life.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
I mean, as you're – what are you thinking then when you see, you know, Carter get – you know, grab it?
I knew he was going to get it. I mean, was it last game he had, like, four jump balls? I know when I throw the ball to Carter, he's going to go up and get it against anyone. He's a baller, I don't have to say.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
And tell me about this. I mean, tonight you got to bounce back from, you know, missing a field goal that could have given you the lead, and then you bounce back. But then also in the scheme of the season, I mean, you know, last couple of weeks have been challenging for this team. How has this group been able to – how are we able to bounce back and put together this kind of performance?
Yeah. I mean, us seniors have been playing for so long. It's the chemistry's there. We knew coming into this game, obviously, like I said, we were believing all week. And I mean, I've never been as happy in my life. We stepped up and we made the plays that had to be made.
Yeah, you've been holding on to that ball for a while now. You gotta give it up.
This
or?
Ball is being kept for the rest of my life. I don't care. I mean, 41, we did it. I don't know what to say.
Yeah,
it's crazy.
Well, hey, enjoy it. I really appreciate the time. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.